Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Alan, it was tough, wasn't it, the way they lost their last game?
This could be it.
Cuadrado. Brizuela, Vasquez. Chiellini's challenge, excellent. Cuadrado, free kick only from the referee. Nothing more sinister than that.
It's Evra.
Successful tackle. Mertens. Great chance. And it's a penalty. And the referee has produced the yellow card for the goalkeeper, not a red one.
Everybody expecting that one to find the back of the net. What a glorious opportunity wasted.
Very good save and a very clean one as well. The ball didn't bounce off him. Dumbia! Well done. Fabian. Paul Pogba. A very crisp challenge there. It could be in. El Shaarawy. Brizuela. In with a chance. And he's put it away.
From Wijnaldum, and he has steered that home superbly first time into the bottom left corner,
and the score is 1-0. Well, that is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat.
Oh, the referee's given the penalty.
Hit it there, laced it into the left corner.
Well, that has made it 2-0. Brizuela, back to him again. They just seem to wind him up, push him out there, and he just runs and runs till the final whistle goes.
Yeah, he does. The batteries don't seem to run out with this boy.
What a chance here, got to be, and they've scored again!
No thoughts in his mind to blast it, he's just placed it in, side-footed it into the bottom left.
Well, this team is taking a resounding lead. Seydou Doumbia. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Free kick given.
It's Evra.
El Shaarawy. Salcido. Salcido. Vasquez.
Maybe the cross.
And in goes the cross. The cross has gone straight to the defender. Seydou Doumbia. Fabian. Vasquez. El Shaarawy. Great opportunity. Hot back.
Well, they're losing by a lot, but they've actually now improved the situation.
The goal from Pogba, and he couldn't have hit it much better on the volley than that, and it's flown into the right-hand side of the net.
And the scoreline is 3-1. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Brizuela. Vasquez. That's a great block. Really strong play in the tackle. Seydou Doumbia. This is an opportunity to break out. Oh, he's through. He's lost the ball. El Shaarawy. And then he went, just diverted it away. Such a difficult decision to make for these assistants, but I think this guy's getting it right far more often than not. And he's flagged again.
Yeah, and I think defensive.
It's a quick break. It's a real opening here. Paul Pogba. It's one back. Evra on the ball. Brizuela. Good strong tackle. Mertens. Fabian. Mertens. Wijnaldum. Good movement to get to it. And that's half-time, and 3-1 is the score at the break.
Well, the big moment of the first half probably was the penalty award, the penalty that was converted and helped the team to have this half-time lead.
Yeah, they got a bit of help from the ref, but give them credit, they got themselves into the box. It was a good move that led to the penalty.
So we're all set for the second half. Fabian. He's got it back again. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Vasquez. Brizuela. That's a very crisp challenge there. Chance for it. Got to be. Corner given. And it goes for goal. Kept out by a player getting in the way of the shot. Seydou Doumbia. Here the challenge is a good one. Cuadrado. Goalkeeper out quickly. And he's just plunged onto the ball there.
Yeah, that's top class from him. And really did help out his defenders there.
Dangerous moment. Here's the chance. Still in play here. Nipped in quickly, because that attack looked as though it was going to be quite threatening.
Gone in strongly. And very quickly, it's back with them again. Oh, that was a surprise.
Aguilar. Brizuela.
Paul Pogba.
The young player of the 2014 World Cup, Paul Pogba.
Fabian.
Going for power from long range. And what a shot! What a goal!
Well, he's beaten the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful.
No doubt, Alan, we came here expecting a game to be fast and furious and very level. Didn't expect this.
We didn't. I mean, on paper, they're two evenly matched teams, but it's not panned out that way.
They are in the box seat now after that goal.
Salcido.
Seydou Doumbia.
Good strong tackle.
Made easy. The direction of the cross for the goalkeeper to come and claim.
It's offside, and the referee's given it.
Wijnaldum. El Shaarawy. Seydou Doumbia.
Brizuela.
Easy decision, free kick.
Andres Guardado. And he shoots!